the COO of WWE, but also a man who is absolutely dominant inside that ring. Something tells me we're about to see what's best for business.